What's the deal, y'all? Small Town Marv back at it again with another reaction. Now, before we even get into the video, y'all go ahead and hit that like button and go ahead and subscribe, man. Hit that bell so you can get all my notifications when I drop videos. Y'all will literally get all the heat, man. Reactions, skits, my TV show, my podcast, dance battles coming up. Don't sleep on me. I have a lot of shit. Today, we got Mulatto Youngest and Richest music video. Now, y'all already, look. We already know what Mulatto does, right? We already know. She can rap. She got that Nicki Minaj, Cardi B kind of vibe flow with that dominance, like, strong female, right? Got that sexy, like, you know what I'm saying? The sexy part, I'm gonna add that because y'all already know, like, I think she fine, bro. Baby girl is gorgeous. She can have me any day, right? But we not here for that. We here for the raps. Is she gonna talk her shit? Is she gonna talk her? Cause that, like I said, she got that flow. If you remind me of Nicki Minaj and Cardi B, you need to be in that bag. You need to be talking your shit. Like, y'all already know, look, y'all already know how girls rap. Like, y'all already know what they rap about. I make that nigga eat my pussy, all this, and he ain't paying, he ain't pulling up. If he ain't got the cheat. I want all of that in this song. Are you, come on. This song is called The Youngest and the Richest. I need to hear you talk that shit. Also, on this video, I'm going to need y'all to like it up. I need 50 likes. I need y'all to like it up. I need the 50 piece.
Hey, bro. Baby girl in a white dress?
Queen of the South.
Queen of the South?
You know what I'm saying? Like, when I be doing these interviews, they always ask me what's my hobbies outside of rap. Shitting on bitches. I'm the youngest and richest. These bitches know what's up with me. If we beefing, I got you. Won't put no show.
Mulatto, I'm gonna just say this right now. That white dress. You in some white. God damn! But she's the only female I know that rap on these hard-ass beats like this. Like, she probably the most cutthroat feet like that be really rapping on beat like that hard shit that niggas be on. Like, I'm the youngest and richest. What I do? Start on bitches? Like, but the beat make it harder and her flow, like her voice and like the... Woo! Mulatto, talk that young, black, sexy woman shit. I want to hear it. I want to marry you.
In my city, too picky with the kitty. He ain't hit me, bitch. I'm stingy. That one he rap hold a Disney.
Okay.
I've been a problem since Disney.
I know.
Bitch, act like you know this shit. I dropped 100 on jewelry during the pandemic.
Oh, yeah, you did.
Bitch ain't met a nigga that can handle this.
Off the violin.
I was up a quarter mil before the
violin
deal, no
with
counterfeit.
It.
AP on me, iced out. I can't tell what time it is. Shooters in the build, don't be the first dumbass to try this shit. I can't let...
She need to watch what she doing with that tongue, bro. I'm trying to... It's mean. That's some mean shit. Mulatto, you need to quit. I'm over here like... mouth water and damn near spit came out my mouth. You need to chill. I ain't gonna lie. Like, she's one of them rappers for like... when a girl like... low-key, when she like fuck niggas. You know what I'm saying? When she like fuck niggas. I don't even fuck... like fuck niggas like for real. Like, not like she wanna fuck niggas, but she like fuck y'all niggas for real. She gonna listen to some shit like this. Like, I'm this, I'm whatever. Bad bitch mentality. Like, I like it. It's gonna be, look. So for all y'all girls who be in that mood sometimes, that be like, all right, I'm gonna be a bad bitch all by myself and I'm not gonna, you wanna listen to this. She's talking that shit. Y'all need to be listening. Not saying y'all her, cause y'all ain't got money and y'all can't rap. But y'all can still listen to this shit and feel like y'all a bad bitch. You know what I'm saying? Cause she is a bad bitch. And she got bad bitch mentalities and money and all that. What we expected and what we wanted to hear, she is showing us. We are hearing it. And we are seeing it. And it's fire.
No nigga, baby, mama, me, they all green. I ain't under no threat from no pussy hoe. She just talking.
Okay,
that
yep.
Bitch said I wouldn't be shitting. Now look at her watching.
Fuck that bitch.
At 21, y'all bitches owe me an apology.
Yup,
target. I just put some more money on my brother books.
Yep.
Another magazine cover, that's another
look. Lotte?
The queen of the south got these bitches shook. Takes one wrong move to get shit took. Y'all bitches out here moving like a nigga puck. Make them buy the Birkin for me before I even touch it. If I let them hit the lotto, then a nigga lucky. Slim D, but the bank account getting chubby. Talk to me. I be laughing to the...
She switched the flow up on niggas. What? I'm slim thick, but the bank account getting a little chubby. Talk that money shit. Talk your shit. Then she over here dropping ass in the vid. You need to stop. You need, like, she got the tattoo right here. I need to quit before I fuck around and get a baby mama. This shit need to... She switched flows too, nigga. I will talk my shit, and it might be almost the end of the song, but we gonna still switch flows and talk our shit. That's a pro move. That is a pro move. I just said that. I'm like, you could switch it up. You could go this way, and you went just like, I'm gonna rap hard, but I'm gonna really switch my flow up at the end. I'm gonna really show them something at the end, too. And then I'm gonna close the song. That's what you did! Y'all... These young motherfuckers coming into the rap game is too polished, yo. They too polished.
Bank y'all funny. Brand new day, brand new money. A broke nigga can't do nothing for me.
Hell no.
Lotto way rich nigga most money. Baby Glock and the bride ain't nothing. Finger fucking these honeys, I'm dumb.
Yep.
Big Lotto, yeah, keep the money coming.
Ooh. Woo. 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 She just really don't, like, disappoint me as an artist. Like, as, like, a female artist, not that I listen to a whole bunch of them. I listen to a couple of them, but, like, she, like, really do it for me. Like, for, like, the rapping ability, she, like, really do it for me. She just different. Like, it's that consistency in the song. Like, she don't let up off the gas ever. She just keep her foot on the neck of the song, like, come here, you little bitch. And I love that shit about her. I'm not gonna lie. I like that about her flow. I don't know, man. That shit was fucking clean. This is Mulatto, Youngest and Richest, man. Y'all go ahead and give this video a like. Y'all go ahead and subscribe as well, man, so y'all can get all the heat I'm posting. And remember, I got more than one type of content. We got skits. We got reactions. We got TV shows. We got podcasts. We got dance battles. All of the shit, they are in playlists. And if they're not in the playlist yet, they haven't dropped yet. But they will be dropping soon. Y'all go ahead and check this. Y'all go ahead and check all of that stuff out, man. Y'all go ahead and check it out. And Mulatto came through and did her fucking thing in this song. She did her fucking thing. Look, like I said, look. Independent females, add this to your bag. Add it to the playlist. This is now your shit. You are welcome. But this is Small Town Marv. I am signing out. I will see y'all in the next reaction. And don't make sure y'all like. Don't make sure y'all forget to like and subscribe. And go watch my other videos. Do not forget, I am consistent now. Remember that. I'll see y'all niggas later. Peace.